The first African American in NHL was a Buffalo Sabre. You climbed a ladder, I climbed a mountain. I was familiar with Willie O'Ree. I did not know about Val, though. His story was just very akin to all of the stories of the firsts, the struggle that they go to and being recognized. The design, I had to walk on really fragile ice in order to really get to that place that I felt like is strong, it's powerful, and it brings awareness.
In the case of Breaking Barriers, it's a great organization. They're just trying to give as many opportunities and guidance to young men of color.
You can't aspire for something if you haven't seen it. That's what Breaking Barriers is. They expose opportunities, they expose alternate paths, and that's important for a child to be exposed to certain things and then be able to make a decision.
The more we present opportunities to make hockey a more diverse game, I think it'll only continue to grow. You know, it doesn't matter what you look like or your gender, your race, your background, doesn't matter what that is. Hockey should be available to everyone. It's such a great game, and you know, it's done so much for me and my family, and I just want that same sort of experience and opportunity for anybody, and I want everyone to feel comfortable playing this game.
The courage that it took for the first African-American hockey player to play in a predominantly white league, and then also the courage of the Sabres to take that step as well. I think that's rich, going from 2021 and throwing the thread all the way back, joining these pieces together. When you're rocking the blue and the gold, that's a part of it too.